We're going to start the problem solution paper. The paper is hard. It takes a really long time to write. It takes up about half the semester. So you're really going to have to work on this and think about this for a long time. You need to plan to use all the time. Don't think you can sit down and write this paper in a couple of days. This is not a paper to start at the last minute. So you want to let the paper and the topics and the assignment sort of permeate your thoughts as we work through the next several weeks on this paper. We will build the paper in steps because each week deals with a different concept to help you build the paper. It takes a long time and it's a big, so you have to break it apart in steps so that you can accomplish it. Essentially, this paper is two papers in one. The first one is you're identifying a problem and arguing that it is a problem. So you need to establish that it's there and why we need to address it. Then you're going to propose and argue for a solution to that problem. You need to complete the work each week to stay on target. Listen to the feedback from me and ask questions. Those will help you when you get stuck and just in developing the ideas. This will likely be the hardest writing assignment you have ever done. But if you work diligently, step by step, you can do it. You'll be surprised at what you accomplish.